Did you know that drinking warm lemon water on an empty stomach helps you lose weight? Drinking warm lemon water first thing in the morning on an empty stomach is thought to improve digestion, boost metabolism, and helps in maintaining the pH balance of the body. In addition, can be beneficial for your health by cleansing internal waste and removing toxins from the system. Here is listed 5 benefits of drink water and lemon in the morning and help with weight loss. 1. Boosts metabolism. It's a rich source of vitamin C. The lemon juice protects the body from immune system deficiencies. Drinking warm lemon water every morning helps in maintaining the pH balance of the body. Helps in quick weight loss as it promotes digestion and increases the metabolic rate. 2. Keeps you hydrated. Water is the best beverage for hydration. Adding lemon enhances water's flavor, which may help you drink more. Staying well hydrated may reduce water retention and promote fat loss. 3. Helps digestion. Drink warm lemon water helps your digestive system moving, allowing you to digest food more easily and helping to prevent the buildup of toxins. 4. Skin quality. There is vitamin C in lemons which help reduce skin wrinkling, dry skin from aging and damage from sun. Also, it is antioxidant that helps protect cells from damaging free radicals. 5. Exercise performance. Can improve during your workout. Adding lemon to your water can help boost essential electrolytes and potassium, which is key to proper muscle function. How to make lemon water ingredients. 24 ounces water, warm, not boiling. 1 lemon, organic. Squeeze lemon juice into the water, making sure to avoid the seeds. Add a little warm water. Stir and enjoy with a spoon and drink while warm. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to the channel.